हमारा बेबी जी था ना, इसने हमको बहुत सपोर्ट किया, इसलिए हमारा थोड़ा थोड़ा बढ़ गया बाद में।
उनका नाम क्या है?
गोकुला देसाई।
मिसेस गोकुला देसाई। सो यू बिगेन इट टुगेदर?
टुगेदर।
This was such a happy meeting, engineered purely by fate, or you may call it destiny. Ritz Classic, same?
Ritz Classic Foundation.
Oh, this is Ritz Classic Foundation.
Akasmat Betla.
Akasmat Betla.
Roshan Masala. Deshkar. Okay. And Sangha.
Thoda sweet, thoda sour,
thoda
heat. Oh! असंच खाऊ शकतो मी।
जेवण करी
वेजिटेबल आणि प्रॉन्सचं एकदम सुपर कॉम्बिनेशन असतं ना। सो आय थिंक व्हॉट हॅपन्स इज द प्रॉन ऑल्सो लेंड सम ऑफ इट्स फ्लेवर टू द वेजिटेबल। सो व्हेन यू ईटिंग द वेजिटेबल इट डझंट फील लाईक अ नॉर्मल मुली, थोडा प्रॉन्सचा फ्लेवर पण येत आहे।
बरोबर।
हा, ॲब्सोल्युटली डिलिशियस। हे माझं फेवरेट। त्रास होतो खायला बट खूप मजा। Hi folks, this is Kripal Amana, Gourmet on the Road, and you're watching Food Lovers TV. We are here in Goa, and one of the places that we've received many recommendations for is the seafood thali experience at Ritz. Now, while there are multiple Ritz classic restaurants around, we've decided to visit the Ritz where it all began, and that's the Cafe Ritz restaurant and bar here in Panjim near Duarte Pacheco Road. And what's interesting is that I'm going to meet the man, Mr. Dad Desai, who began it all many decades ago. गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू सर?
आप कैसा है?
बस ठीक हूँ, आप कैसे हो सर? सो आई एम विद मिस्टर दाद देसाई, द मैन हु बिगेन द रिट्स क्लासिक फिनोमिनन हियर इन गोवा।
9 जुलाई 1976।
सो दैट इज 46 ईयर्स अगो।
हमारा बेबी जी था ना, इसने हमको बहुत सपोर्ट किया।
आपका
बेबी?
बेबी, बेबी मतलब
औरत मेरा।
आपका वाइफ? ओके,
वाइफ 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 वाइफ। वो हमारा एक्स मिनिस्टर है।
नमस्कार साहब। नमस्कार। हाँ, तो आपका मिसेज आपको बहुत सपोर्ट किया?
बहुत सपोर्ट किया, इसलिए हमारा थोड़ा थोड़ा बढ़ गया बाद में।
उनका नाम क्या है?
गोकुला देसाई।
मिसेज गोकुला देसाई। सो यू बिगेन इट टुगेदर?
टुगेदर। ट्रेडिंग इन नर्सरी कितना होगा लगता है?
50 इयर्स।
अभी 9 जुलाई 62 हो जाएगा।
फैंटास्टिक, कांग्रेचुलेशंस सर, कांग्रेचुलेशंस।
दोनों एक साथ है अभी तक, 62 साल।
सो दैट इज, सो यू बिगन, यहां पे स्टार्ट किया आपने?
पहला इधर स्टार्ट किया, बाद में 2002 रिच क्लासिक,
रिच
18 जून रोड। 2014 पाटो,
हां
पाटो रिच क्लासिक। 2016 मॉल दे गोवा।
ओके।
2018 जिमखाना।
ओके।
2021 ऑगस्ट 3rd काना बनाली ओपन किया।
एंड दिस बिगेन इन 1976
9 जुलाई। हमारा शादी भी हुआ था 9 जुलाई 1961 में।
सो आई थिंक फॉर मिस्टर दाद देसाई इट्स 9 जुलाई। सो डू यू ओपन ऑल योर रेस्टोरेंट्स ओनली ऑन 9 जुलाई? यस।
बाद में 17 अक्टूबर ये किया हमारा बर्थडे। 17 अक्टूबर 14 ये भी ओपन किया हमारा बर्थडे।
आपका बर्थडे
ऐसा।
सो सर, व्हाई इज रिट्स क्लासिक सो स्पेशल फॉर सी फूड? क्यों इतना स्पेशल है? व्हाई इज इट सो पॉपुलर?
वो थाली मेरा इधर का गोवन थाली।
आपने फर्स्ट स्टार्ट किया वो थाली कॉन्सेप्ट?
थाली थाली।
सर, कैन वी टेक अ लुक इनसाइड?
कम।
There's some prawns being cleaned, fresh sea prawns. When you smell fresh prawns, the smell is sweet, no?
Correct.
Good seafood never smells bad. Good correct. Seafood always smells nice.
Nice. Correct. Correct. Oh. Purana cook hai.
Namaskar.
Vivek.
Vivek from
Karwar. Human curry, chota prawn,
chungta. I love the prawns that are
prawn sour mula.
Radish. तो याच्यात आता शाकुतीचे मसाला. तर शाकुती काय डिश आहे तुमच्याकडे?
म्हणजे चिकन शाकुती आहे.
चिकन
मसाला.
हे काय सारस्वत रेसिपीज आहे काय?
हे आमचा खुद.
खुदचा?
आम्ही कोणाकडून शिकलेलं नाही. आमचा खुद आपल्याला सांगितलं मी. आमची पहिली आमच्या बायकोने आम्हाला सपोर्ट करून त्यांनी ती.
सो हे देसाई परिवारचे रेसिपीज आहे.
देसाई परिवारचे कडवा
विच इज द ऑयस्टर अँड द शिनाने which is the muscle here, cleaned and kept. A Kashmiri chili, sir. So Kashmiri chili is important for your masala.
Masala, Roshad masala.
Oh, Roshad masala.
Yeh sab mein supply karta hai. Aur paanch restaurant mein idhar se jata tha. Abhi idhar load hota hai karke alag banata hai.
So he says that the Roshad masala, which is the heart, the backbone of the fish fry, earlier used to be made only here. And this was made to a recipe that was first begun by his wife, including the recipe for the woman years ago, but of course now they have able cooks and chefs who have taken forward the tradition over the last 46 years. How many years have you been here? 30 years. 30
years.
He's been here for the last 30 years.
Roshad masala. Test kar and sanga.
थोडं स्वीट थोडं सार
थोडं
हीट. ओ असंच खाऊ शकतो मी. आय लव्ह दॅट फ्लेवर ऑफ दॅट मसाला. हे सगळे फिश फ्राय मध्ये हे मसाला
रशाद मसाला
रशाद म्हणजे स्टफ ना. सो द ओरिजिनल मिनिंग ऑफ द वर्ड रशाद इज स्टफ. Now that has become Roshad masala.
Yeah.
So they smear that masala on the fish before doing a tawa fry, before doing a rava fry. Koni lokane sangitla ki Roshad madhe originally feni pan jayacha.
Nahi.
Feni nahi.
Only Goan vinegar.
Yeah. Oh, so this is the vinegar that goes.
Yeah.
Coconut vinegar, te important hai.
Coconut vinegar.
So this is not the acidic vinegar.
No, this is
the natural product.
Yeah.
And I think that vinegar also has saar ahe, pan thoda sweetness pan ahe. Sugar and jaggery, tasa balance hota hai. So mag Roshad masale mag jore kande jata ka? Kande,
adrak, lasun,
lavang,
dalchini,
cinnamon,
jeera,
kala meera, black pepper. I love that masala se je swad ahe. Beautiful. It's 5 minutes since I tasted that masala, but I can still feel its lingering sourness. It's lingering slight sweetness.
Hey, mujhe kya pad raha hai? Tumhi pan ghatlo, me pan ghatlo.
So yesterday I was walking down Duarte Pachiko Road holding my camera and walking, and suddenly I see a gentleman call to me, and when he calls you have to go. So I went up to him and he told me about this place that he began 46 years ago, and somebody had told me that when you go to Goa, visit the first Ritz, the original Ritz. Of course, the other ones are equally good, but I wanted a sense of history. And so he said, come, we will have lunch together. Thank you very much. Namaskara. Namaskara, Egidira. Arama. So this gentleman I met yesterday is from Karnataka. Sir, how much prawns go in all your restaurants every day?
Sir, I have 3 lakh, 3 lakh, sir, fish.
Fish, purchase every day.
Per day.
Gives you a scale of the amount of seafood that they convey.
2 lakhs. Easily.
They procure about seafood worth 2 lakhs rupees every day, including some fine specimen of the sea. Hey, sea prawn aaya na sir?
Sea prawn. Farm nahi. Customer vicharto, are farm product thoda ye hota.
Mala lokane matla hai ki tumcha Goa che sea aaya hai. Salt thoda jaasti aaya hai. Is that correct? And therefore flavor is a little more in the seafood here.
Barabar.
तुमचं नाव दात कसं पडलं?
आम्हाला भावंड होतं, मग ते लहान भाऊ बहीण काय म्हणत होते, दात. मोठा भाऊ पण दात म्हणू लागला, मोठी बहीण पण दात, आई पण दात, काका पण. आणि सर गावामध्ये मी कोकळीला जिकडे राहत होतो ना, मुरीडा कोंकळी,
सगळे
सर दात. रोहिदास म्हणून कोणच ओळखत नाही मला.
So his real name is Rohidas Desai, but people know him as Dad because that is a nickname that began in his family and then spread all over Goa. So this was a tavern called Cafe Ritz many, many years ago, and that's what they took over, and then they brought in their own food.
ये तीसरी किस्मूर प्रॉन्स
ओ सुखा प्रॉन किस्मूर फैंटास्टिक
ये आंबटिक म्हणजे काय
आंबटिक
आमचं सर मासले असते ना त्यांचे
हेड
आणि काय काय आहे ना ते कापून स्पेशल आम्ही आणतात आणि त्याचे आंबटिक करतात ते पण टेस्ट करून बघा
ओ सो दिस इज बेसिकली द हेड एंड ऑल द अदर पीसेस
त्यात
रशाद मसाला घातला आहे सर So there's some Rishad masala that goes into the Ambotik.
Ambotik.
And here tumsa he kokam da.
Kokam kadi.
Kokam kadi. And here
fish curry. Yeah, fish prawns curry.
Uman. Uman malta tela.
Uman.
And here guys sir
bhaji. Bhaji, batata ba. Manje aaj hi ke liye udyog dusri karta.
And this is the kingfish, the viswan.
Viswan.
I believe Goans want to eat the viswan. Very important.
Hum chanak pan deta.
Chanak pan deta.
Kewa chanak, kewa kewa.
And how much is this thali sir?
200
rupees for all of this.
तिकडे नाही तिकडे आमचं 300
आहे
पण क्वांटिटी भी थोडं जास्त आहे पण आहे इकडे सस्ता
हे भरपूर आहे पण
बघा ना आता तो बाजार मध्ये गेला ना याला 80-70 रुपये सांगणार तुम्हाला ताजा
सो आय एम टोल्ड दॅट दिस विस्वॉर्न अ स्लाइस ऑफ दिस इफ यू बाय इन द मार्केट इज अबाउट 70-80 रुपीज बट आउट हियर दिस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ युअर थाली विथ ऑल दीज अदर डिशेस फॉर ओनली रुपीज 200 जेवूया I want to begin with some kokum. I love the way kokum provides for a great, it's like a good appetizer.
And त्याच्याहून आणखी चांगले आहे आमच्या दुसऱ्या रेस्टॉरंट मध्ये की तो नारळ ढकलता.
Oh, coconut and kokum. We going to make a beginning with the umman and the rice. There's a fair bit of coconut that's gone into it. The coconut is ground rather fine. Thoda sa saamne se ka hai
aambat.
Aambat. So there's a bit of tamarind that goes in.
Tamarind. Kule randi.
Radish. He's got the radish in his bowl. I got all the prawns in my bowl. I'm not complaining.
Kamblangila. మూడు పడినా మూడుగా
దట్ కర్రీ ఇస్ రాదర్ టేస్టీ క్రీమీ విత్ ద కోకోనట్ వెజిటబుల్ అండ్ ప్రాన్స్ ఎక్దమ్ సూపర్ కాంబినేషన్ వస్తాను సో ఐ థింక్ వాట్ హ్యాపన్స్ ఇస్ ద ప్రాన్ ఆల్సో లెండ్ సమ్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్స్ ఫ్లేవర్ టు ద వెజిటబుల్ సో వెన్ యూ ఈటింగ్ ద వెజిటబుల్ ఇట్ డజంట్ ఫీల్ లైక్ అ నార్మల్ మూలీ తోజో థోడా ప్రాన్స్ ఫ్లేవర్ పని అయితే సో ఐ థింక్ ఇట్స్ ఆల్సో గుడ్ వే ఆఫ్ ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు ఫీడ్ సమ్ వెజిటబుల్స్ టు యువర్ చిల్డ్రన్ పుట్ ఇట్ ఇన్ అ ప్రాన్ కర్రీ They prawns of flavor yete and that's how the kids will eat and that's how I used to eat vegetables when I was growing up. I think next for that viswan. What's really nice is the flavor of that masala. Oh, I got some more with some radish. What's nice is that the rava coating is not too much. It basically provides you a bit of a nutty crunch because as the fish is deep fried, that rava tends to acquire a nutty sort of a flavor. And that basically contrasts quite nicely with the spicing of that Rishad masala.
Ek bada. And the color ka hai?
Pristine white. So what Mr. Desai is telling me is that you have to look at the color of the fish. It has to be pristine white. It has to be flaky. That means it's fresh. And also the edges have crisped to a nice crunch. You can bite into the crunch of the skin and all the rava. Goa manje rice eater na jaasti.
Right. Maharashtrian jo kon manus hai to na. Rice with chapati.
Rice with chapati. I'm going to get this time some of the radish, the mulangi. So that mulangi has acquired some of the slightly sour character of that curry. You don't taste any of its pungency. Transforms ala hai mulangi. That's what a good prawn curry will do to any vegetable that soaks in its happy company. And next I'm going to taste the tisreya. In this is, I'm tasting the savoriness of the onions, a bit of the crunch of the coconut, and then the fleshy, slightly briny sweetness of that tisriya, of the clams. This is absolutely delicious. I think this clam here, I think all the things that I've tasted thus far, whether it's the sumpakshi humman or the viswan rava fry or that tisriya, all of them have been rather special. Ooh, it was a favorite. Tras hoto khayla, but khub maja. हे थोडं स्वीटनेस क्लॅम्सचं आणि नारियल
कोकोनट हे आमचं सर्व यांना जातं
सर्व जातं कोकोनट इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट इनफॅक्ट आय वॉन्ट टेक सम ऑफ दॅट गशी इज सुप्रीमली फ्लेवरफुल आय वॉन्ट टेक सम ऑफ दॅट गशी विथ दॅट राईस सो तुम्ही तुमचं रेस्टॉरंटमध्ये किती दिवस जेवण करतात
इकडे नाही
जेवण नाही घरी
आणि बायको आराम जे आता जाऊन बसणार
फक्त फॉर्मॅलिटीज लागत
बरोबर
ही गोज अराउंड टू ऑल द रेस्टॉरंट्स अँड देन ही गोज होम अँड हॅज लंच विथ हिज वाईफ बट टुडे वी ऑनर्ड दॅट इज सिटिंग विथ अस फॉर लंच बट ही सेज इवन आफ्टर दिस आय विल स्टील गो अँड सिट देअर विथ माय वाईफ खाणार तर
बरोबर
खाणार पण
खाणार बसणार
I think next let's go for that ismoot. You got more of the onions, the coconut, which is basically tempered with turmeric. There's some green chili, onions. So the shrimps are rather tiny and sparing in proportion to the other ingredients that go in. But when you taste it in combination with the onions and the coconut, etc., it's the flavor of the shrimp that completely takes over. So you have that sweet, fleshy crunch of the onions and a bit of the heat that also comes from some green chilies that have gone into it. But once you bite into the fleshiness of that shrimp, that flavor takes over completely. So there's some places where I've had the kismur where there's a bit of smokiness, but out here the kismur is very fresh in its flavors.
Te ekdam yat galtat, tel galun.
Tel galun.
Mag prawns, mag kanda, mirchi, sar galun te galtat.
So out here this is a kismur that is rather fleshy. Fleshy in the coconut, the onions, the sweetness of the onions and the shrimp that has been washed and also taken on some of the water. तुमचं इकडे कोकोनटचं जास्ती फ्लेवर अनियनचं जास्ती फ्लेवर ते प्रॉन आहे पण फक्त थोडं टेस्टसाठी
बरोबर बरोबर आणि प्रॉन घातल्यावर ते थोडं टेस्ट जास्त
सो वेन यू बाईट इन टू द प्रॉन इट गिव्ज यू अ फ्लेवर बस्ट बट अदरवाइज दिस किस्मूर इज काइंड ऑफ लाईक अ अनियन कोकोनट ग्रीन चिली सॅलड ऑफ सॉर्ट्स Well, there's also the potatoes, the sabzi. I'll taste it as a formality, but I'm interested in going to that Ambotik.
Ambotik. Kasai.
Ambot. Jasta. So the sourness in this gravy is a combination of the tamarind and also the rishad masala. The rishad masala already has some sourness that goes into it. But see the palm vinegar. And in this gravy, there is no coconut. It's less. So basically what they do in this particular dish is all the leftover trimmings of the fish, whether it's the head, whether it's the bones, all that is poached. Poached with the masala, with the rishad masala. And that's what gives it that flavor. Hey, curry ready karayla, kiti taas hota hai?
Ardha taas te kami.
You know, because it's got all the bones, it's also got all the flavor. So that basically imparts more flavor, more of its marine flavor to the curry. Fresh as well.
Fresh as well. Neither taste, change.
If it's not fresh, it will spoil the curry. They smell it in our mouth.
Barwa.
I'm going to have a bit more of that kingfish. Sabla try kela. I'm happy. I'm happy on two counts. Not just because of this delicious meal that I've tasted. But because, more importantly, I've tasted it in the company of Mr. Daat Desai. This was such a happy meeting, engineered purely by fate, or you may call it destiny. That's how I met Mr. Desai yesterday as I was walking outside. Ritz Classic, same?
Ritz Classic Foundation.
Oh, this is Ritz Classic Foundation.
Akasmat Betla.
Akasmat Betla. And what a meeting this has turned out to be. A meeting where we've learned of how the very famous Ritz Classic Group came into being 46 years ago thanks to the effort of Mr. Desai and his wife Mrs. Desai.
Mota mulga pan hota puriya.
And his sons Mr. Raghunath Desai and Rajesh Desai.
Rajesh had to continue.
So Rajesh Desai apparently continues with him to look after the other restaurants. They have 6 in total and they seat over 800 customers every session. But despite the number of restaurants that they have, this is an eatery that goes full for lunch every single day. That tells you of the popularity of the group, built entirely on the food that they serve. So if you're in Goa, meal at Ritz is a must. If you want to take in some history, visit Cafe Ritz Restaurant and Bar. But if you'd like to sit in a contemporary sort of an atmosphere, well, you have 5 other Ritz classics to choose from. Thank you very much, sir, for giving me your time.
Thank you.
I've thoroughly enjoyed my meal and I hope you've enjoyed this episode too. Until the next time, take care, stay safe, stay strong, and happy eating.
Suren Desai Mahal, Motta Educate. I'm Kevin Lahan. So, chief guest was Ritavaja Devola Kadar. And me, guest of honor. माळे म्हणून जवळच आहे. तिकडे गेले आम्ही, पुढं सोफावर बसले आणि आमचे झालं काय डॉक्टर, तू या दिवसांनी फिरायला येत नाही? नाही, काय झालं पाहायला म्हणू लागला. आणि असं होता होता तुमचा वय काय म्हणू लागलो. म्हटलं आता 82 थोडा दिवस कमी आहे कम्प्लीट. हां, काय सिगरेट काय म्हणू लागला तो. मी सांगितलं मी सकाळी उठल्यावर चालायला जातो, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड नाईट, गुड हे चालू म्हणते, चालू असतं म्हणून म्हटले. आणि कोण आमच्याजवळ आलो त्याचं काय काम आहे आमच्याने होतं तर मी करून पण देतो, नाही होत नाही तर ते मी सांगतो त्यांना होत नाही, पण ते उलटं करत नाही म्हणून मी आज असा आहे.
आय थिंक दॅट इज सो इम्पॉर्टंट सर, तुम्ही जे सांगितलं, यू हॅव टू हॅव अ पर्पज दॅट कीप्स यू अप एव्हरी डे, दॅट वेक्स यू अप इन द मॉर्निंग एव्हरी डे. आज मला हे करायचं आहे, आज मला, दॅट इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट.
बिझी राहायला पाहिजे,
बिझी राहायला पाहिजे,
हे माइंड तुझं तसं बिझी ठेवायला पण पाहिजे, मग तू काही एक होणार नाही.
दॅट इज द सिक्रेट ऑफ मिस्टर दाद देसाई इज यूथ अप्रोचिंग 82. फॅन्टॅस्टिक सर, थँक यू व्हेरी मच, खूप आभारी तुमचा सर, खूप आभारी. इफ यू वुड लाईक टू सपोर्ट द वर्क दॅट वी डू एट फूड लवर्स टीव्ही, do consider joining our membership community on YouTube by hitting the join button below or on the home page. You could pledge a nominal sum and receive special privileges like behind the scenes footage, shoot updates, access to live Q&As and a lot more. You could support us on a Patreon page as well. For more info, check out the links in the description below. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share and leave a comment below. Happy eating.